Hey up guys, it's Fishit and welcome back my glorious Bannerman to some more Arena Total War. I am joined by my comrade in arms, Pixelated Apollo.
Hello, hello! What is up guys?
And yeah, we have advanced a little bit from when the last video you saw. You've got catapults now, right?
Yeah. No, I moved up in this arena world. I'm no longer a scrub. I got some catapults. I bring in, I think, one and two hoplites. So we're going to see how that works out. But as most of my fans or subscribers know, I just adore artillery. Like, it's like my porn. Like, I just love
it. So you'd love it if you get like an AC-130 in a Total War game or something.
Yeah, exactly.
Just shooting just cannons
just
down.
I feed off of it, you know.
Lovely. Cool. So hopefully we get a good map. We played, what, two games before this just to warm up and things didn't go too well. I mean, yeah. We won most of them.
It seems like with artillery, it's like some games you'll just have a really great, you just slaughter the entire team from afar. And then some games you just don't get anything. So
you just had nothing to shoot at. Like the first game, there was just nothing there.
Yeah. It was, what was the first map again? Do you remember that we played?
Thermopylae.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, that one's not that great for artillery. I don't know. It really just depends on the situation.
I guess it's good if they're attacking, but they just defended and we attacked. So then you spent the entire game just walking on catapults up mid.
Yeah, we did have a really aggressive team.
Yeah, but you know, it's all good. We still won. That's the main thing.
Yeah. It's a team effort.
Yeah, it's all about that win ratio.
Oh god, mine's terrible.
mine's like I was so close to 60%. I'm like,
oh man,
trying to boost it up there, but it's just I've played like 600 games now, so every win's like that little percent.
Oh wow, yeah. So I think I'm near like 15 games or something like that. My percentage is like 33%. Like it's bad.
Then that's what it's like. If you play by yourself or like even with just one other person, like you're much more unlikely to win. When you have four people who are all half decent at the game, like things just become so much easier.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Like that's why like there's people like Prussian Prince. He has like a 76% win ratio over like 400 games because he just plays with good people all the time. And, like they always do good, so they just always end up winning.
Yeah, that's what we need.
We need an elite squad.
Yeah, elite squad.
we'll start an organization. We're playing Germania so much. We just can't seem to get away from this
match. I know. Maybe they like upped its odd. You know, the odds of you playing it because it's a new map.
I swear I never get it when like it took me like 11 times to get it when it first came out and I was first trying to record a video for it and I had to sit through like 11 games of a map.
Oh my god.
And then by the time I got it I didn't even want to play because I'd just been sitting there
11 like, games. That's painful.
All by myself as well.
Oh jeez.
Like I literally invested like 4 hours just to find the map to then record the video. And then by that point I was so drained but the video was pretty shit anyway, so it just was not worth my time.
You're like, well here's the new damn map.
Like, screw this map. Yeah, this map actually probably would have been pretty good for artillery, because it's so big.
Yeah, right in the middle.
If you go four, then you can place your artillery on the watchtower.
Oh yeah, I see that.
And then you should, because there's a watchtower. Oh, you can actually see it on my map. I didn't actually realize. Can you see the other one? No. But you can kind of see the watchtower if you zoom in on four.
Oh, yeah. That little, looks like a little pyramid.
Yeah. Whereas the other one, on the other side, you can't actually see. It's like here. I just drew on my map, so it should pop up in a second. Like, their one's over there, but you can't actually see that when you zoom in.
Oh, yeah, I see.
But I think this is my favorite map out of the four so far.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it because it's so big. And the center is looks amazing.
Yeah. This will be kind of funny to play because it was kind of like how far you've come. Because we played on this map last time.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
And then now people will see cavalry running around and stuff as well.
Yeah, the game definitely gets better as you level up. You get to see a lot of cool units.
for sure, because like tier 1 and 2, like, it's just archer spam to no end, and then people get cavalry, and then the archer spam kind of stops. So yeah, if you move your catapult up to the actual watchtower, and then capture the watchtower with it,
okay,
then I'll just send my one unit back to protect you, and then you can kind of be a bit aggressive with your two infantry units if you want.
I mean, I could keep one of my hoplites back if you want to be a part of the fight.
Well, I'm going to be looking at my archer. I mean, not my archers, my cavalry anyway. So okay, it's probably better that you attack and I just leave this unit back, because I can pretty much just cordon you off anyway. So
okay, yeah. It's just one. Well, actually, there's two ways they can attack, but yeah, if you stay close, yeah.
Yeah, don't worry, because I can use the watchtower as like cover as well. So they can't run through the watchtower, obviously.
Oh,
so
if
I'll literally just sit on your unit, and we should be fine from enemy cavalry. And then hopefully there's some stuff for you to shoot for. Like, even if there's not, then you can always just have fun with your infantry.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
That's not the end of the world.
Yeah, that's why I brought two of them, just in case, you know, there's nothing to shoot at. Which, so far, it looks like there's nothing to shoot at.
Oh, we'll I slaughtered them horses.
Oh, yeah, let me see your fight going. Oh, God.
Yeah, they didn't have charge as well, because I'm pretty sure they tried to charge someone else, so I'm pretty much just getting, like, free kills here. Because when a cavalry unit doesn't have charge, and you do, you just do so much damage.
Yeah, when they're, like, stationary.
Yeah, no, it's not even that, like, just because, just if they just, even if they're moving and they don't have their charge ability, and you do, you get such a big bonus that you just, like, absolutely destroy them.
Oh, man. I love the yellow capes.
Oh, cheers. They're not pink. I forgot to change them.
Oh, were you going to make them pink?
Yeah, normally they're pink and and like grey, I think. But they're normally like what my spearmen are like. If you looked at them. That's normally what the colour scheme I go for.
Alright, let's see if I can... Oh, there we go. Catapult is firing. Trying to go after some archers in the woods there. Oh, there we go. Getting some kills.
Nice. Cool. I'm already on 2,000 points. That's all good. The closest
another day on Arena.
The closest person to me has 200 points.
Oh my god. You see? Okay. Wow. Their artillery is going wild over here.
Is it your artillery or theirs?
Theirs and oops. Mine's doing all right. I'm just trying to find them in the forest there.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and go capture this flag point. Depending what they have on here. And then, oh crap, there's
some cav coming in.
Jesus, I almost just ran into these AFK units which are just sitting here.
Oh yeah, I see that. Yeah,
but like, I couldn't see them until the last second because of the, I guess, the ground, like the fog of war. So I couldn't see them until right at the end. And it scared the hell out of me.
Oh well. Good thing they're AFK.
Yeah, I think they're back now, unfortunately. But
oh, come on.
Cool, I got one of their units. Fuck, oh, I'm so bad. For Sparta! I got some of their artillery, so that's fine. Do they actually have proper catapults?
They do.
I'll go roaming for them in a second.
Look like around the forest there.
Ah, yeah, I see.
But they got a lot of archers near the forest too that you could try to run down.
Well, I can't really go in the forest too much with cavalry. Like, it's so annoying. On the previous patches, you could just, your charge worked fine in forest, but now it just really doesn't work too well. Oh, apparently I'm a hacker.
Someone say you're a hacker? Oh my god. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh great. I love that because it's gonna be on a video.
Wow. I mean, yeah, like exactly. People can see that.
Oh my god.
Hacking.
Yeah, we're already finding some rotten people on here already.
Oh yeah, in our last game, this little kid was not happy. He was raging.
I know, I guess my artillery got like wrecked at the beginning, it got destroyed, and he got so mad at me. I was like, it's in a closed alpha, like, everyone's still learning the damn game, like, chill out.
Yeah, so, and we still won the game as well.
Yeah, we still won it.
So can see what his problem was. He just cares too much. Okay, I'm behind enemy lines right now with my horses, and I have no idea where I'm going. I can just see nothing around me.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, I see that. You got some guys back there, but I don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, I'm just kind of just roaming around. I'm gonna capture this watchtower and get some vision around me. Okay, cool. So there's their artillery right there. Probably can't get to them though, unfortunately.
Oh! Wow, their artillery just got a massive hit there.
Yeah, I can't really get to them though, which is... I'm gonna try, but I don't know. I might be able to... Oh, this guy's going for it as well, so he might be able to. If I go and recapture the flag, I'll be a nice team player.
Yeah, I gotta move up my artillery.
Okay, cool.
Because it's out of range. Is that all your cab back there? Oh no, you got Easy. Easy's helping you out.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna get that vision. Oh, okay, cool. He's gonna go attack from that side, so I'm gonna attack from the other side. Oh no, it's annoying because if he was on Skype with us, we could be like, yeah, you go in now. And
yeah, we could organize it a lot better.
Unfortunately, we cannot do that. I'm just gonna go. Screw it. I'm sure I can get some of this artillery. I can at least destroy the actual artillery. So.
Come on, artillery. Ugh, my hoplites are breaking. I'm just trying to fight these, like, way better infantry.
Yeah.
So there goes my infantry, but I still have my artillery, but I'm just going to watch your cav. Wreck Dreams going for the artillery. Here we go. Oh, yes. There's three of them. He got all...
Yeah.
Wow, you just got a ton of points there.
That's what we like to see.
Yeah, in case you didn't know, artillery is just... They're... It's like raiding a dungeon full of gold.
Well, if you think about it, like, it is fair because someone's brought, like, it's like someone bringing three units of infantry. It's like killing 300 guys, but they just really, like, glass cannon-y. So it does make sense that they give that many points.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's all the more reason to defend it and prevent, you know, cab charges. But, you just, like... Secret mission that right through their infantry, their defending infantry.
Yeah, I mean, like, I didn't even kill the units as well. I literally just killed the three catapults and then ran away. So now his units are pretty useless. Like, what's his crew gonna do now? They can't really do much.
Yeah.
I could sit back and
fight with their like daggers.
Yeah, they're gonna get pretty wrecked. How's your artillery coming?
I'm killing some infantry over here, but they're pretty depleted, so it looks pretty good. I think your guys are chasing them down right now.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to them, but...
Yeah, I think I'm just going to push up my artillery.
Yeah, just do it.
Because it looks like we're bringing the fight to their base.
Yeah, so you might as well just full on attack.
Ho. Those archers.
Yeah, I'm going to try because I know they have a big bunch of enemy archers somewhere. I'm gonna try and find them and get them.
Yeah, I just love the center of this map. Looks so cool.
Yeah, it really is. Like, I think this map has been really well designed. Oh god, my horses are getting slaughtered. Why is his men still there? Their base is being captured. The dude has some skirmishes up on this point here. I just pinged it on the map if you can see it. Skirmishes up on that wall. And I just didn't think that they'd still be there.
Because their base is being raided right now.
Yeah, and like the fact that we killed the artillery, so there's nothing for them to really protect there. I guess he was just a lot smarter than me. He knew I was going to come back, so...
Yeah, I think it's the opposite. He just was bad and it was in his favor. Because you just didn't expect
my hacks. My hacks didn't help me too
much. I know, you gotta activate that force shield.
Yeah.
Force field.
And my map hack as well.
Yeah, you're...
Ooh, there's some skirmishes here. Nice. Gonna go kill them.
Oh, there's those artillery crew.
Oh, yeah. Wow. That's what I'm gonna try and kill. Get some extra points. I mean, I'm already on 6,000.
God damn.
That's why cavalry's just so OP.
Yeah,
cavalry. Especially at this rank as well, because it's like people bring so much artillery, so it's just like easy picking some like a cavalry player.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. We probably need my men in the fight. Okay, I'm not sure if we're gonna win this, just because we don't really have a lot to chase down their remaining missiles, and they have quite a few missiles left.
Yeah, well, we got a lot of artillery, so maybe we can get that in range and.
Yeah, if you guys just keep moving up your artillery, and then, like, if worse comes to worse, like, I'm moving up my infantry, but I can always just run away if we
get outnumbered or something. Yeah.
Yeah. Because there's no point, like, I think we do win by points just again because I've got so many. So.
Yeah. And we were talking about how you can't see the points earlier. Yeah. That's maybe something they can change in the future and showing how. Oh no, what? No, what?
What happened?
Their artillery crew is fighting mine.
And it won. Wow.
And it won! I wasn't even paying attention. Damn.
Wow.
He's gonna get a bunch of points. Oh wait, they're coming back.
Cool, yeah, send them back into fight because it should be a pretty equal fight.
Yeah, look it, we even look similar. Come on.
I think I'm just gonna run out. I'm not sure if I just run away here or not, because I'm just gonna get shot to pieces.
Yes, there we go. We got someone helping me out. Oh, they broke. No, come back. Come back, artillery crew. I need you.
I'm just gonna run away here, run back. Tell the troops to fall back.
Yeah, we are running out of time, but I might be able to get back on my artillery and
yeah, do it and just try and shoot damage. And just try and get anyone you can, because at the moment there's they just have too many archers again. I swear this is what happened last time, is we had infantry left and they just had all archers.
Yeah.
So yeah, I guess we just fall back and save our points and then just try use our artillery to kill them, I guess.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Anyway.
Come on, yes, Commander. Grab that. There we go. Let's go. Let's march.
Wow, I've literally lost like 12 men from my unit, and one of them was my general.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. He must have I don't think I've actually charged anyone with this unit as well, so he must have just got sniped. Oh, they're in our base. What?
What? Oh, that's not good.
We have a unit back there anyway, so
okay.
They should be able to sort them out. Yeah, we just need to just try not give him any points.
And we if we can just spot him out.
Yeah, like it's like we were saying, like there's no skill in being able to add up these points. So I don't know why they just don't tell you. Like it doesn't make me a better player.
Yeah, like because you're better at math.
Yeah, so.
I'm just going to try firing down this main road and maybe I can.
You might hear something. I mean, this artillery player is being pretty ballsy with his artillery.
Oh, he got kills!
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
So now you're hacking.
Yeah, I'm hacking for sure. I can. I remove fog of war. No, it's not about army size.
Yeah, it's all about points. Because what, in the game before this, we were outnumbered by quite a lot, weren't we? It was like 400 or 500.
Yeah, points. Yeah, we were outnumbered and we still won because we got more points.
Yeah, we still won, so. I'm going to try and scout for you guys. I'm going to go on literally the edge of this forest so they can't really see me.
Okay.
And then hopefully I'll find some targets for you guys. Is this dude going to be able to, it's just an artillery crew running around.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Capping our base, and that gives you extra points as well.
Wow, really? That's bull crap. Looks like he's screwed now. He's about to be closed in. See you later, artillery crew.
And that should give us some extra points. That's actually killing
him. Yeah, that's the damn artillery crew that routed mine.
Oh, there you go. There's the target. If you can see them, some archers there.
Oh yeah, I see that.
Nice. Hopefully that gives someone some good amount of points.
Come on. Oh.
Again, because we're attacking on this map, every single time we've played a game today, we've just been attacking. So because that's happening, your artillery's kind of been noisy.
Yeah.
It's been if we were on their, if we were in their position and we were getting attacked, your artillery would have had so many targets to shoot at. Oh, if you can shoot to the left, there's a big bulk of troops there. I'm not sure if you're in range.
Oh yeah, I see that.
You got 10 seconds to try.
Let's see if my guy is in range. I think so. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fire. 4, 3, 2. Ah, damn. They had to reload.
Oh, damn.
Oh, and they just fired.
You still win, though.
Victory. All right.
Nice. We lost the game yet today.
No, we're on a 3-game winning streak. So
undefeated.
Undefeated for today, so yeah. Far.
No, undefeated ever. Never lost.
Ever,
a game.
Yeah, never, never. We're just masterminds.
God, I got another 700 XP for that game.
That was fun though. That was a lot of fun. Yeah, I agree. I really like that map.
Yeah, there's just so many possibilities. And like if you get like Cav or something, it is a lot more fun because you can kind of just be everywhere at once.
Yeah, because it's so big.
Yeah. But yeah, if you enjoyed that, make sure to go ahead and drop a like and a comment, and also go check out Pixelated Apollo's channel. He does some awesome sieges. So
thank you.
Make sure to go check out his channel. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time.
See you guys.